If you need help paying your heating bills, the state health department is stepping in. The Low Income Energy Assistance Program helps pay thousands of bills each and every year. It provides a one-time payment to eligible households. It's designed to help people who make less than the federal poverty limit. Applications to apply for heating assistance open today. You can find more information about how to apply online at CBS17.com.